music from Granddaddy and this week's co-host, Kevin Nealon. I'm your announcer, Dickie Barrett. Now here's Jimmy Kimmel.
We have Adrian on the show tonight, and I'm going to have to ask him about the client. His name is Robert Eiler. He's got a real name and outside of the show. And our co-host this week is Kevin Nealon. Very funny. From the program Scrubs, Zach Braff is going to join us tonight. Is here. He's got a job behind the meat counter. And our musical guest is Granddaddy. And people are here. Everyone's excited about Granddaddy. Robert Eiler, you can tell your friends you're into this band a long time ago. Last year they played three national sold-out tours. They're from scenic Modesto, California. Here now with the song El Caminos in the West from this, their latest album, Someday. Here is Granddaddy.
Sunday now, go to abc.com, keyword Kimmel, click on the CD cover.
Each of our guests this evening thoroughly. First of all, Granddaddy, again, this is their CD, Someday right there. Great. Great banner. are touring North America. They will not be touring South America. I'm sorry if that interferes with your plans. It saves the day, and they're playing tomorrow night in San Diego if you want to go check them out. Also want to thank Zach Braff on Scrubs, of course, tomorrow night, NBC. Two episodes with Michael J. Fox, I think.